Hi, my name is Rohit Sharma and welcome to the final demo of a three-part video which talks about working with Red Hat Child Channels in BSA. In the first part, we learned how to list child channels for Red Hat. In the second part, we saw how to use the download patches from Red Hat Child Channels using the BSA online catalog update job. In the final part, we'll see how to download patches from Red Hat Child Channels using the offline downloader. For the demo, we'll download the kickstart patches for Red Hat 6 using an 8.9 offline downloader. As you can see, I have logged into my repository server where I have downloaded and extracted the Red Hat offline downloader. This is the sample file that I have created. I have already downloaded and copied the entitlement certificates at the location mentioned in the config file. As you can see, my config file already contains the details about channel label and channel URL, which I extracted using the RCT command seen in the part 1 of the video. So this is the command that I'll be running. It will take the config file, username and password as an input. So let's run the command now. So the patch download has started now. So you will see a download summary like this once the offline downloader has finished the execution. As you can see, it has downloaded 3854 RPMs. Now we will go to the BSA console and run a catalog update job to create the patch catalog. As you can see, I have logged into the console now. I have already created a catalog update job here. I'll double click and open it. As you can see, I have given the job a name. Payload location and repository location are already mentioned. The payload location is the location where the offline downloader has been executed to download the patches. And the repository location is the location where the catalog update job is going to create the metadata. They can be same or they can be different as well. In the filters, I have given Red Hat 6 since we have downloaded patches for Red Hat 6. Once you execute the job and it is successful, you'll see something like this. As you can see, patches copied from the source are 3854, which is same as the patches downloaded by the offline downloader. So this is how you use the offline downloader to download patches from child channels and create a patch catalog in BSA. Hope you liked the video. Thank you for watching and have a great day ahead. Bye bye.